Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today we are decorating Family Diary because it's coming Valentine's Day today. So we're gonna decorate. These are all the stuff we have. Right now we have this DIY heart. We just bought it. And we have these gnomes. We have these cooking things.
Towels.
We have these Valentine's plates. We also have these flowers and a sequiny, a flicky sequin X. We are gonna use these. We're gonna use these candles, and this is a game for the table. This is like a wreath. Some tablecloth. We're gonna put candies in this. Another towel, a spoon, another O, and some hearts, a roll. We have some Valentine's Day birds. And that's pretty much all. Okay, I hope you have a really good time. Like and subscribe to this channel and don't forget to comment down below.
Thank you.
Everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today we're making some chocolates and we have these molds. One is a lip and the other one is a heart. So we are gonna break this chocolate and then put it inside here. Inside here, we're gonna melt it and then we're gonna pour inside here. So we have used 5 packets and broke them into pieces. Now we're gonna melt it and then put it inside here. So we are gonna put that bowl into boiling water. And we will leave it till chocolate start melting. After chocolate is melted, it is hot. Now we are gonna pour it in the mold. Okay, so we have put it in the mold. Now we're gonna let it preheat in the fridge for a couple of hours.